Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to make your Microsoft Edge browser to default one, and also I show the steps to change your Edge browser default search engine. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Microsoft Edge browser. So now in this home page section, simply you can press that horizontal three dots icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. So here you can go to settings, and here I link my Microsoft account with this Edge browser. So anyway, this is not a matter. So in left side it shows some settings categories, so here you can go to default browser and then press make default. So now my Windows 10 setting page is opening. So here you can locate web browser and then simply click to open it. So here my Windows 10 default browser is Google Chrome. So if you want to change it, so here you can select Microsoft Edge browser, and this is mostly recommended for Windows 10 platforms. So the next one is how to change that Edge browser search engine. So just go back to that settings category. So now this time you can go to privacy and services, and the second one. So here it shows some settings, but you can scroll down and then go to the last page. So in this last page section, simply you can click to open this address bar. So here my default search engine is Bing. So if you want to change it to Google or Yahoo, just tap this section and then select your favorite one. So otherwise, if you like to add the URL in manually, just press this manage search engines arrow mark and then press add option. So here you can type that search engine name and also put your correct URL. So once you enter the details are incorrectly, just click to save these changes. So now my URL is successfully added within this section. So next, if you like to make that URL into default search engine, just press this horizontal three dots icon and then select make default. So once you select this option, in future if you open your Edge browser, your old default search engine is changed to new one. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.